Ezra ameuliza kabla to move on, kwani tunabeba baggage ya the last relationship to the next one? Na haja, kwani hatuja take time to heal from the previous one?
I think I cannot say you handle the baggage. What I can say, after what happened, you built a wall and you want someone to break down that wall again. So if they show me you're willing to, like, you won't step me through the hell of God, that one will come down.
And I think so what she means ni hapo kwa pursuit. When you show hapo kwa part of pursuing the girl is kumuonesha why wewe ni different ama?
Yeah.
Because ameko na wewe.
Because whatever you are just like that. You've not seen one person who's different.
So
tell us.
You know, part of the risky part of a relationship, if you're not in a relationship, the most risky thing you're finding is keeping on talking about your previous relationship.
Mm-hmm.
That is the most dangerous thing. What's up, maybe I'm dating Winnie, but I'm kind of Columbia. Hey, that lady called Susan up on a Fadaka.
So,
the like the mode of communication.
Yeah.
Yeah, take it in a light note. Like, in a date with me, and after there was a girl called Susan.
Mm.
So, I'm like, you're not Susan, I'm like, so I'm again, like, you're kidding me.
Like, compare.
Yeah, to compare. That is the risky part of it. So, if you're in a relationship, come the way you go. Come, even when you go,